favorite story about Grandma?
My favorite story about Grandma is when Skyler made a scavenger hunt for all the kids, and Grandma was in it, and she said, okay, now try to find Grandma. We was looking everywhere, and then she was getting tired and claustrophobic, so she got out of the cabinet where the trash can is supposed to be, and scared Raven, and she said, boo, and Raven said, ah, I found her!